What is up, gamers? Today, I'm here to show you a martial arts trick. If you get a metal ruler like this and hit it on the sweet spot, you can stick it into wood. It would not work in other spots of the ruler, only in this sweet spot. You can use it as a intimidation tactic, say like, damn bro. That guy has a very strong ruler hand. Okay, that's it for today. Bye.